And you're still eating wolf, no?
There's our president. I see him with the boom.
Wait, let me come in front of you.
The feels bright on it. The feels better. The feels bright on it. The feels better.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hi, I'm Pendilo. Nice to meet you, and I hope you enjoyed today's video. So, in today's video, I'll be spending a day with a Swedish girl. Her name is Mira, and I've met her so far. I haven't shot any videos with her yet, but then she's really cool. She has piercings, and she's... she's really cool, and, like, she's extremely open. I wouldn't say she's bubbly, but she's kind of talkative-ish, so... thumbs up to that. Other than that, and she's, I wouldn't say tall, but she's normal height. So yeah, but I really enjoy being with her, so you guys might get a chance to see her, because I asked her if it's okay for me to vlog, and then she agreed. So let's just hope it all goes well. Hey guys, okay, so I have my friend Mira here. She's the Swedish girl that I was telling you guys about, and she also did YouTube once, which was kind of fascinating, and she also has piercings like me, so we have a lot in common. So how was church?
Church was cool, very different from what I'm used to.
Really? Mm-hmm. What are you used to?
People don't sing, Swedish people are very shy, mm-hmm. So we don't dance or anything, we just...
oh, well, church was fun. We came from church, but first we started by eating breakfast. What do you think of the breakfast?
It was good, actually. The thing with the garlic and the mango.
Oh, the acha.
Mm-hmm, that was good.
She tasted acha and she really loved it. Majority of people, when you say acha, they ask what it's made of. And then you say mango and oil and spice. They immediately just like cut it off, like, ew, no.
It was good. I'm glad I tried it.
See? So, then we're going to go to Victoria View now. But first I have to get her something nice. And then we'll see you guys when we get there.
Yay!
Hi!
Hi.
I feel like people could kill you here and leave you here. Or is it me?
No.
Why do I always have these thoughts? Like these serial killer thoughts. But it's true though. I mean, if somebody could kill you here, they would like leave you laying. Okay, so I don't know.
So where are we going? Okay.
After here, excitement. Remember how? Yeah, blah. Hippie. Poopy.
Guys, are we all going to
Mangroves
now?
Guys! Guys, come see! Come see! Oh my gosh! Look!
What are those, first of all?
And they?
I know they're animals.
They're animals, man! Let's hope they don't attack us, because he looks like he's about to attack
okay,
us.
Okay, Pendulo, speed up, let's go.
Baby, now, let me warm you up. Baby, please. Me love you much. Come on with me, baby. Oh, oh, oh. Never ever leave without me. Oh, oh, oh. Baby, now let me warm you up. Oh, baby, please let me love you much. Baby, don't be cold. I will warm you every day.
How much is this? Can I taste?
It's really nice. You know you have got
a
bag. You should put her in your bag and go with her to Sweden. Because I feel like she will.
Yeah, there's a open. I wish all of us could get to Sofia and live alone.
I feel like I'll be in my zone. I would really want to go to a speaker and listen to everything closely. My mom shouldn't say that big thing, eh? You should come to this place.
Nice.
And you're still eating more snow. Not my milkshake.
Yeah. I think Kanya stole something.
Hey.
Hello.
Yeah, screws up. So we are off to Lofters. Yeah.
Oh baby, now let me warm you up. Baby, please let me love you much. Come on, come on with me, baby. Never ever leave without me. Baby, now let me warm you up. Oh baby, please let me love you much. Baby, baby, don't be cold. I will warm you. Every day I reach out to you as a heart, baby.
Hey, let's do this thing! Hey, can you say hi for the camera?
Hi.
Yes.
This is Pretoria Technical High's president. He's ugly, but it's fine.
Every day I reach out to you as a heart, baby.
When we were actually playing rugby for girls and then we like jumped the wall on the other side. No, boy two made us jump. So we also jumped because she was like a pro at jumping walls. So we jumped and joined her.
Makes sense for boys to share. She has a dream.
She's her own dream.
No, as I expose y'all.
Yeah, maybe. Stop. Oh, let's tell you.
We have done the vlogs.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
Oh, you have the memory for that.
Oh.
Yes, that's just you. I mean, imagine.
Nobody gets tired of coming here.
I don't think you're
this is Lofters. I'm gonna zoom
it's
back.
It's a sports bar.
I'm 18, so you can give me alcohol.
You're not even 18 yet.
Hey, you're getting me inside. Me.
That's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. And if you did, please give this video a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.